Exactly a year after she was reported missing, Bates County, Missouri Sheriff's deputies confirm they have found the remains of Nicole Mallatt.
Our Haley Harrison is here after talking with relatives tonight. Haley?
Well, Nicole's sister-in-law tells us that the family has finally gotten closure, but now they want answers about what happened to her. The 36-year-old mother disappeared 2 days before Thanksgiving last year. This week, though, an article of clothing was found near a bean field in southwest Bates County. The family is asking for support as they seek evidence to get justice.
We want whoever did this to pay for what they did. They took not only a mother of three, but they took a daughter, sister, an aunt. This just makes it real. And it's like losing her all over again.
Deputies say that her remains will now be taken to the Kansas Bureau of Investigation's Forensic Science Lab at Washburn University in Topeka to determine how she died.